Okay, so here's what I got. As horrible as this is. Alright, so if I connect this up, see if I can do this one handed. I probably can't. There we go. Alright, so I got the green light on. Some orange light down there. Gun port. Is on com 4. Alright, so com 4, set it, but if I click set it, I'll get this over here again. That's really a bad view. There you can see it. I'm gonna click the button. And I got nothing. The green light stays on the entire time. And then we power it up. And this is with the red wire connected to J1. I got the cable going across to there. I do have the switch on this one connected up, but I got nothing on the servo drive. And at this point, doing anything. Doesn't do anything. The other shot is to disconnect the INA, turn all back on again. I'm gonna have to recalibrate this a little bit. Set com, which is probably redundant, but you can see the green light is not flashing. And I don't know, kind of lost.